Hi everybody, welcome back to another Mouse Mansion DIY. Today I will show you how to give your room a door and windows, including little curtains. What you will need is this, our furniture kit for the bedroom, glue, a piece of fabric, a wooden skewer, and a utility knife or scissors. Important, I am using some serious tools in this tutorial. Always ask an adult to assist you. Alright, let's begin. Push out the parts for the window and the door. The door consists of 3 parts and the window of 2. As you can see, I deconstructed my cardboard box to give you a good view of what I am doing. I begin with a wooden door. Place the door where you want it to be and outline the inner windows with a pencil to know where to cut. Now you can cut out the window in one part, just a little outside the drawn lines. Ask an adult to assist you with this part. Now we glue the door on the cardboard. You can use regular glue for this. Now you can also attach the doorpost with some glue. Choose a color you like and finish it off with some watery brown paint. That makes it look a little bit more old. As that dries, we continue with the window. Do the same as with the door and cut out a square around the pencil lines. Now you can glue the window and the windowsill on the cardboard. For the windows, I chose the brown paint that comes with the furniture kit. To make the window more cozy, I show you how to make curtains. Choose some fabric you like and measure next to the window how long you want the curtains to be. Save a little room for the hem. We make the hem by gluing the edges like this on 3 sides. The upper part you fold around the wooden skewer with some more glue. Fold the fabric like real curtains and glue all the fabric next to the window. Don't worry if it's a bit of a mess, that will dry up transparent. Look! Now it's finished and your room is ready to be decorated. Thank you for watching. And are you already subscribed to my channel? You can subscribe by clicking the red subscribe button. And let me know if you have any questions.